Girl, do a DIY project with me. Come. So I was looking at these vases on West Elm. They was $140. Girl, please. So I went to Dollar Tree and went down their vase aisle where they have a wide selection of vases. These are the three vases that I chose. Then I went to the grocery aisle and got bacon powder. Not bacon soda, bacon powder. So then I went to Michael's, went down their paint aisle and got a medium-sized bottle of black paint and 99-cent brushes. One big, one small. These are just extra little plants that I want to put in my vase. So then I mix the black paint and the bacon powder together until you get this grainy and frothy kind of consistency. Then you're going to do short, small, horizontal strokes to give a realistic feel or texture to it. Then I did the inside of the vase. Then I let it dry 2 coats. And this is the final product for $12.